One family in a Southern California community is proud today, and that's the Masutas, whose Japanese-American son died heroically during the terrific battle for Cassino, Italy. Sergeant Masuta was cited for the Distinguished Service Cross 2 weeks before he was killed. After a flight from Washington, General Stilwell presents the medal posthumously to the sergeant's sister. A brave American soldier is remembered, and his loyal family is an honor to the country for which he died.